Hey, what's up, guys? Let me set up another video, and today I'm going to be talking about how to enable full screen apps on the Redmi Note 10 Pro Max and any new iPhones for that matter, MIUI 12.5 and above. Yeah, so guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit and subscribe. And if you end up liking what's in the video, give me a thumbs up. So, straight up, the issue we're solving here is this black buzz around the applications. It makes the phone look really weird, like when you're going to play a game or anything, like you lose a lot of screen estate due to this black buzz. So I'm going to show you that in a second. And this loads up, as you can see, weird aspect ratio here. All this space is wasted. So to enable these applications, actually almost all games have that same issue if you don't enable the settings that I'm going to show you guys. So the first setting that you're going to go and enable this full screen for that particular application that you want, full screen mode, and in this case you're going to enable it for PES 2021. See, there it is. After you've enabled full screen mode, then you're going to go and look for another setting called notch in individual apps, this one here, notch in individual apps. And then again, you go to the particular application that you want. It's going to be PES Mobile in our case here. I change that from auto to original notch. Once that's enabled, then our application should be able to open normally without any issues. You're going to see that reopening without the black buzz or anything. See that full display without any interruption. You'll be enjoying the full display without any issues. That's basically what the video is all about. So yeah, that's all I wanted to show you guys. Just how to enable full screen. Hope it will be helpful. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. And if you have liked what you've seen, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you need. I'll be grateful for that. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.